In the Adson test, the patient is asked to inhale deeply with the chin up and then to tilt the neck towards the involved arm while holding the breath. If the radial artery pulsation disappears or is diminished, the test is positive. This test is considered sensitive to compression of the interscalene space.